better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town. Good morning, drivers. Today is Wednesday, November 20th. I'm Sean Horan.
And I'm Gracie Hanks. DSOA Today starts right now. Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may be seated. Seeds Literary and Art Magazine is having a blackout poetry contest with the Muse. Use the newest edition of the Muse to create your own blackout poem. Reach out to Seeds on Instagram for the link to submit your work. The deadline is this Friday.
This Friday, First Priority will host Friendsgiving during lunch in room 2205, Miss Cleary's room. There will be free pizza, snacks, and a pie-eating contest. Stop by for food, friends, and to hear the guest speaker.
Exam week is right around the corner. Pizza sales will be taking place in the cafeteria Wednesday, December 18th through Friday, December 20th. Pizza will be sold for $2 a slice and drinks will be $1. Don't forget to bring cash and support Seeds.
SGA is raising money for the Homeless Coalition of Palm Beach County by selling turkey feathers. Turkey feathers can be purchased for your teachers from SGA or leadership student for only 25 cents. All of the money made from the sale of turkey feathers will go to the Homeless Coalition of Palm Beach County. In the spirit of Thanksgiving, show how thankful you are to all your teachers by buying them a turkey feather today.
Congrats to the girls' soccer team for winning last night against Royal Palm Beach High School. Samantha Cohen and Juliana Booth each had a goal, giving the Jags a 2-0 win over the Wildcats. The next game is tomorrow at Glade Central. Boys play at 6 and girls play at 8. Go Jags!
There will be a Philharmonic concert performance tomorrow at 6:30 in Meyer Hall. Student tickets are $5 and can be purchased on seat yourself. The orchestra will perform Prelude to the Afternoon of a Faun and Symphony No. 9.
The Academic Games Language Arts season ended last evening on a high note for two Dreyfus students in the individual standings. Daniel Wang finished in 8th place and Jessica Weinberg finished in 9th place. Both students are invited to compete in the Florida State Academic Games Tournament in February. Congrats, Jessica and Daniel.
Thanks for watching, Dreyfus. I'm Sean Horan.
And I'm Gracie Hanks. Have a great day and be sure to tune in tomorrow.
He's making a list, he's checking it twice.